Hi Sonam and hi Dulquer.
Hi.
It's a pleasure to have you both on Bollywood Live.
Thank you.
So before we start the interview, I just want to say that I've been following Zoya Factor vlogs.
Okay.
And I've noticed one thing, that you both always have this big smile on your faces. And it is really good to see that, like,
despite the hectic
schedule that you guys have.
Talking about
Zoya Factor, I spoke to Abhishek recently.
Uh-huh.
So he said that he personally believes in hard work over luck. What do you guys believe in?
Hard work.
I believe in a combination of two. I think you have to work hard, but you know what's written is written. Your destiny is your destiny. You can't escape it.
Right.
Yeah.
You
agree with that?
I do in some ways. And I mean, everybody works hard. You have, you know, many of us have movies releasing.
Right.
And some work and some don't. But the only thing you can keep doing is work hard.
Oh.
It has to be a combination.
Yeah.
Like, it has to be a
combination.
It has to be everything is a combination.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sonam, you in a recent interview mentioned that you have been a lucky charm for your dad.
Why? My poor father works super
hard. You keep taking this away from poor Anu.
So his whole life. He's worked super hard his whole life.
Mm-hmm.
I think his daughters are lucky for him. He thinks that. I think that's more him thinking that.
Yeah.
They named me Sonam because, you know, they thought I was like fortunate or lucky.
Yeah. Likewise for you, Dulquer, do you consider yourself a lucky charm for someone? Or
no.
Does someone consider you as a lucky charm?
I don't think, so I've never associated myself with luck.
Yeah.
You think you're lucky?
I mean, I'm fortunate, I'm blessed.
Do you think you are lucky for other people?
I don't know, I don't think so. But
no?
you know how, I mean, like, see, if you look at the broader picture, yes, I'm very lucky to be where I am and to be born to my parents and all this. But I don't have, like, you know, like, dumb luck, like, in gambling or like in a cards game or like buying a lottery or something. I will never have that luck. Like, I'm very sure about it. So I've always just thought, like, I shouldn't think too much about luck because I don't think it's something that kind of goes, you know, I'm sure people start thinking that they're lucky or they have a luck factor because if things start happening in that manner, so never for me.
So what has been the best part about working with each other and what are the things that you have learned from each other as actors and as personalities in general?
From DQ, I think it's mostly, I think he's, like, for example, like, I would be, like, two scenes are done, oh my god, this is an amazing day, it was so, like, fulfilling and blah, blah, blah. He does, like, 100 scenes a day, like, in you know, in his, whenever he's working in the South, I guess. I guess they work, like, completely differently from the Hindi film industry.
Mm-hmm.
So I was just like, so he would like be shooting 20 hours. It's like, this was a great day of work. I'd be like, you freak, dude. I was telling Aarti, I said, what's going on? She's like, he's used to working like this. Now that's why he wants to work like this.
I feel like I've done something.
Yeah, I've done
but something. I think, it's, you know, you kind of get used to a certain style of working.
Yeah.
My dad's like that. So I was like, this is pretty cool.
Like, I remember there's that one scene we kept reshooting.
Yeah.
So it's like a two-side or two-page scene. And I remember Sonam and all of them being like, oh, you know, this is a two-day scene.
Mm.
And I'm like, what? It's just two pages. Why would it take 2 days? Like, I don't understand that because, you know, in my head, we would probably finish that before breakfast.
Yeah.
That's how they work. They'll can X number of scenes in a day. Unless it's like a major setup.
Yeah.
Or whatever. But multiple scenes, multiple changes, all of this are stuff we're very used to.
Yeah. So you also mentioned in the recent interview that by the time the promotion of Zoya Factor gets completed,
and
you can complete a film within that
time. In
25
days, I can easily complete a film.
Yeah.
I can.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like that.
But you know, for that matter, having said that,
we
shot Karma in 34 days.
But I shot
start
Deja in 32 films. 30 days. Khoopsurat was like 30.
But
36.
Start to finish?
Start to finish.
Ah, there you go.
Nija was like 36,
yeah,
37.
So then
you can do films like that,
yeah.
But like Prem Ratan was 180 days.
180? Oh my god.
I think Salman shot for like 200, I shot for 180.
But multiple skits?
I think it was over 4 or 5 months. We actually shot it in one go.
180 days would be 6 months.
Yeah, like 4 or 5 months. In between, we were like taking breaks and stuff like that. But yeah, we shot literally, we were in Gajrath for like 6 months.
My god.
We went to Rajasthan for a bit. We shot over like half a year. Yeah, it was 6 months.
Yeah. 180 days is 6 months.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. But, but he shot
she's
for
like,
more
we
than
shot over 5
we
months.
Shot in.
I'm like, the math is not adding.
No, we shot. I started shooting in June and we finished shooting in Feb.
And you had. Sorry to digress, but you had Prem Ratan what coming out together? You said
Nija.
Nija.
And I shot Nija straight after Prem Ratan.
Right.
Sweet.
Sorry.
Yeah, no, but that's
as usual.
You know, because we've been talking.
Yeah.
Talking.
So like DQ has ventured into Bollywood. Do you have any plans doing films down south?
He's gonna offer me a couple of films with him.
I think she should. I think she should.
He's gonna think about it and he's be like, what am I gonna do?
You know, in a different ethnicity, speaking a different language. It'll be nice. Yeah.
He'll be making fun of me.
I think you have that face. She's very Indian, you know, she wants to be.
Yeah.
Not taking away from your international Western diva-ness.
Yeah.
I don't want to take away from that. But I think she has a very Indian face suited to, I think, you know, a variety of roles.
Mm-hmm.